cruise and you'll wake up here.
You've been trapped in that ship for an awful long time, so perhaps you have simply forgot what you signed. Oh, honestly, did you not read the colony policy that defined you as company property? That wavered your say in autonomy. The conglomerate's got you in lock and key.